Exploding beer bottles are rare, but it does happen. So what's going on?
We are purposely breaking all these beer bottles, dropping them, heating them, and overpressurizing them.